financial institutions that weren't going to make it anyway on life support, crippling the economy.
It was called the lost decade.
But in Britain, a government takeover of a bank last year helped to temporarily calm fears in the financial markets there. Nationalization may have a psychological impact as well, and Uncle Sam wrapping his arms around failing banks in this country might provide a big dose of confidence for the American consumer. Meanwhile, in California,